really aggressive, throwing with some heavy hands. Even got a cut over the left eye. Were you targeting that eye once you saw the blood?
I didn't really see the blood. I just saw the fight. Hell, Inspector Jay's a tough and heavy guy. I just happy that I'm here today. I got my coach. Coach is in the car. I got here. I'm just grateful to fight. Thank you.
Your opponent, he managed to hang in there maybe longer than you thought after the way the first round started. Were you surprised? He almost got a good hold on you there, but you managed to stay out of trouble and finish it off. Tell us your mindset closing out the fight.
I know Jay's a little bit of jiu-jitsu guy, so I was just trying to stay out of his way, but he's tough. I just thank you.
That's Walter Selva. He won his